Father, we want to thank you for constant strength. Thank you for continuously walking and talking with us, Lord. Continue to help us to hear the gospel. Let us know, Lord Jesus, when we're taking that one step, we want to thank you for taking two more for us, Lord. Let your will be done in our life. Forgive some of us, Father, when we had that flagging of the tongue, that sword that we use with the gospel, Father, forgive us. Lord Jesus, forgive just all the sinful things that we do constantly back to back, Lord. Let your will be done. Forgive me for my sinful ugliness, Lord, that I've done in the past, present, and there's nothing any in the future, Lord. Let your will be done. Keep me strengthened and strong as a Christian today. Don't focus on negativity. Know that you have the last say of things that are going on in our life. Be with those, Father, that are running amok, Father. We know you're not pleased with some of us here on this earth, the things that are going on, Lord, but we know we couldn't make it without you. Lord, thank you for constantly holding us in the palm of your hand. Lord Jesus, continue to be my children, my grandchildren, my nieces, my nephews, my sisters, my brothers, my sisters and brothers in Christ, Father. Give us the strength, Father, not to let go of you, no matter what may come our way. We know that we still have a long way to go to continuously to hold on to you, Father, and not let these negative attitudes, negative thoughts continue to stay in our minds, Father. These worldly things that we think about, because we know that you know we're human and we're going to go that way sometimes. Father, we trust in you to keep us strengthened and strong in you and know that you have not left us, Father. We just want to praise your name for that, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for keeping us, Lord. Thank you for constantly keeping our family members as well as our enemies, Father. Continue to strengthen them, Father, that they all come to you before it's everlasting too late. Like I said, Father, you know that we can become even more strong than ours. We'll pray that. Those that we know, those that we don't know, Father, get to know the gospel. Get to know the Father. It's such an awesome, beautiful thing to know. It's such an awesome, beautiful thing to feel it, Father. And it will be done in all of our lives. Father, we want to thank you for another blessed day. Constantly, continuously. Being with us and keeping us close to you, Father. Help us to be able to make you number one in our life and stop turning to man on earth, Father, thinking the pleasure of a human being can solve the things that we go through. Lord Jesus, we want to praise you for hearing our cries, for wiping away our tears, for seeing with us and walking with us and talking with us, Lord. There's nobody but you that uplifts us through it all. Thank you, Jesus, for continuously letting us breathe this air that we breathe, Lord. Continue to help us to be able to help one another. Stop backbiting one another as Christians, Father. It's enough devilish things going on this earth for Christians to be against Christians and so forth, Father. Let your will be done. Let us pick ourselves up, Father, and do what is right and pleasing in your eyesight and not ours. But we know, Lord, that you can do anything in our life with them. Show us the way, Father, to continuously walk this spiritual walk with you, Lord. Thank you for not leaving our side, Father. Lord, we can't do nothing but trust and believe in you, Father. We thank you, Lord Jesus, once again for life, salvation, strength, these things and all things we ask you, blessing all of them. Amen.